As chief operating officer, it makes me incredibly proud to see over 60 volunteers here at Life Rolls On.
Man, and to have all their, you know, nurses and therapists and everyone from MossRehab out here is huge.
As a veteran volunteer, my experiences have been so well-rounded in working with other Moss employees, from inpatient to outpatient to physical therapists, occupational therapists, rec therapists, even marketing and everything. It's such a well-rounded Moss event.
Whether it's their first time or they've been doing it for many years, just really stoked to see.
As a first-time volunteer, I think the experience has been just wonderful.
As a volunteer over the last 2 years, it's been a really incredible experience.
It's really been awesome all 4 years that I've done this so far. Meeting the individual, talking to the individual, and being able to transfer them, help them onto the board, and just learn about them and how excited they are. It really feeds the volunteers' gusto for keeping the day going. And seeing their faces when they catch that first great wave is just something so exciting.
A great time to bring my son, expose him to the things that we do, and just, you know, a good time to spend with him.
I love this organization. I love Life Rolls On. I love They Will Surf Again.
It's really important to come and to represent Moss, because Moss is about more than just getting people back home to really experience life to the fullest. That's what we are really all about.
It's with their support that we can put these events on.
It's wonderful to see every year it expanding, to see more and more of our team members and their families come and make a commitment to people with disabilities.